Hey guys, back to another episode of Dying Light. Hot on the heels of our last episode, so I'm still stuck out here. Let's try to get over to the drugstore. I don't think it's too far. Ew, water. I guess no one's really using the sewers anymore, are they? They're all freaking dead. Oh god! Did not expect to see you there. What, you die? Okay, leaving. Oh god! Get out of here. Made a horrible mistake coming here. Okay, we good. Oh, that weapon's broken. Okay. I don't really want to use the sledgy. How about something else? I don't really want to use that. You're broken. Okay, how about we repair you? Some metal strips. Okay, he fixed. Check the drugstore. Okay. Apparently that was a little much of a fall for us. Okay, across the park. There's people here in the park, it looks like. Okay, druggo store. Ooh, wow. Who do you think you are? How about you get Molotov? Less of them. You wanna die? You did not want to die. Dead now? You're not dead. I just saw you on freaking fire, guy. How are you still alive? Oh god, I've walked on fire. So I should wait for that to stop burning. Okay, hello? That killed that? How'd that kill that so effectively? Okay, I do want to check these charred corpses for apparently cash and metal parts. And more alcohol, okay. Feeling they might be up on the roof. Hello? You ignore me, okay?
What can I do for you, my friend?
There must be dozens of them.
Oh, there you are.
Great. Yeah, I hear you're selling antizin. Who told you that? You little bird? Not just the same person who told me you've been cooking up garbage and putting it in fake vials.
That's for sure.
Garbage? My formula is 50 times better than that crap they drop in boxes. Not only does it keep you healthy, it gives you super strength, incredible speed, and laser eyes. I could burn you with one look if I wanted to.
I'm shutting you down, Bento.
Yeah. Yusuf said you'd try to make trouble.
Yeah, well, Yusuf was right.
And you're fucking dead!
Thank God, fighting people now. No! God.
Get them. Use your power.
My God, why'd we try this alone? God. Oh, they're throwing things now? Okay. Why did I come here alone? Okay, how about we pull out that freaking sledgehammer thing? Yeah, fight me. Fight me, I dare you.
What is this shit?
Break up to pieces.
Yeah, you scared now? Oh, don't be throwing things. Fat. Think he dead. Okay, that's bad. How about we throw... Okay, yeah, I had Molotovs on. Oh, don't be throwing stuff. Okay, suck it, dude. How am I doing health-wise? 40? How about I search this guy while I wait? Okay, money. Do I hear zombies or what? Pick him. Ah, got freaking... God dang it! Oh! Okay. Died again. Game's getting hard. Yes. I'm gonna try again, and this time I'll win, because I know what to do now. Okay, kill the bandits. How much, like, supplies do I still have? My weapons repaired? See, my weapons died too, that was part of the problem. Let's repair him. go. You're not that scary. I'm sorry, I'm leaving. Okay, so now I know, get them grouped up and then freaking Molotov them. Assume we have some left. We have none left. God dang it. They take supplies from you even when you die? Shouldn't they give it... What's that? What's that little green thing on the map? I'm curious, what are you? Oh, activate light trap. Okay. So that's a trap signal, that's good to know. These traps are set up. So I've got no more Molotovs. Can I make some more Molotovs, maybe? Inventory. Blueprints. Can I make some Molotovs? Well, I made one Molotov. Some throwing stars. I don't have any string. Okay. I don't know why we're fighting freaking people by ourselves. Oh, wait. Is it just... Do they stay dead? Is it just that last guy? No, you're here. You know what? Screw you. Oh, everyone's here, aren't they? Throwing things? Okay. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Went back in there? Okay. Kick you in the face, dude. He went up? Oh, no, there he is. Kicking the balls. How are you this strong? How is he that strong? Okay, pipe wrench? How do you compare to some of my other stuff? Not that one.
Where are you going? This ain't over.
French wrench? Wait, is still someone alive? Oh, that guy wants to fight? Okay. What? I'm gonna beat you with a wrench.
God damn it.
Apparently there's a way to block, I don't know. You're doing health-wise, okay. Getting a lot of hits in on him. There you go, sucky. I'm taking a beating fighting people. Okay, medkit, good to know. Kill the
Leah,
bandits.
It's Crane.
Yes.
You can tell Brecken that counterfeit lab's out of business.
Good work, Crane. That's a big relief. Are you all right?
I'm fine, but Yusuf tipped him off that I was coming.
I was afraid of that. Brecken was going to lock him up, but he'd already slipped out.
Pocket lighter?
Now, if he comes back, I'm gonna have a word with him.
Not if Bahir gets to him.
Cookies?
First.
Those cookies. We need that health. This place has quite a bit of stuff in it. What's this? Note number one. Oh, my stash. Okay. Gauze. A lot of med kits in here. Contact GRE. No, I don't want that. Quest. We're gonna do some side quest. Gazi's place. Gunslinger. Medium. Slinger. Find David a gun. We'll receive a champion something for doing this. Okay. Can't sleep now. It's getting late, though. Okay, where am I supposed to go for this? This way? I guess we'll leave this place. Hey, at least we unlocked a safe zone. I like that. I don't want to fight with this weapon, though. Give me something else. Not that one. That one's fine. I want to save my purple one for when I have to fight, like, important things. Okay. A lot of people... Hello! Nothing in here. Kick her in the bum and run. Doesn't seem like there's a lot in here that's worth dealing with. Find Gazi's place. Okay. Ping real quick. Guess there's not much around, at least not in range. Okay. Something to search here. Shovel. Huh. Oh!
You should watch your step.
Whew, that guy scared me. What is this place? What is this place, and why aren't you mad I'm stealing from you? It's a bar? Survivor camp? I don't know. Anyone here that wants to talk? I don't have a lot of time to spend. No, they don't seem to care. They don't seem to care that I robbed them of their shovel. Oh, it's a safe zone. Okay, cool. Glad I know. Who knew? Okay, let's run. Yeah, it would suck to be out here without a weapon. Okay, run down the street. Run across some buildings. Oh, safe zone. This the safe zone? Ooh, this thing takes a lot of stamina. This is not the safe zone. Oh god. I want a different weapon. This one's like heavy or something. Oh god! Get out of here. You need to go away. I want up here. Okay, search her. We got metal parts. That's good. Weapon repair. What are you? Have? Oh, some foods. That's good. Okay, what do I need to do here to screw this? Oh god, you're fast. Not as decrepit as the rest. Are you? It's in here. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh god. What am I doing health-wise? Okay on health. Gonna have to watch it though. Oh no! Kick him. Keep him down. You dead? No, he dead. Pipe's about to break. These guys seem more... Oh god! Yeah, I'm gonna have to bandage this. I thought I killed you, I swear to god. Die. Thank you, you're dead. Okay, did I open this? I did open that. Okay, let's use that. Put in the fuse. That's old school fuse there. That's all I needed to do. And then, yeah, I need to focus on closing the stupid gate so more don't come in. Area secure now. Oh no, hello. Wow. Speedy little fellow. Yes, repair it in the middle of battle. Why not? Yeah, screw you. Thank you. Safe zone. Did we level up? We just leveled up, didn't we? Survivor rank up. Yeah. Okay, I bet there's a ton of stuff to loot in here too. So we saved the bar. What can we get for this? Barter elemental throwing stars. Learn how to throwing star with 3 additional effects, freezing boosters, or we could go barter. Barter might pay off in the long term, but I'm gonna go elemental throwing stars. We need power. Probably go barter on the next level. Okay, that feels like a good thing to have. What can we loot here? Statue. Whatever that's worth. Some stuff outside, some bodies. Nailed bludgeon, you better than any of my weapons? No, I don't think so. Anything else I can do here? Is it? It's not dark yet. These days last a long time. So I guess it's good and bad. I like getting all these safe spots set up. Any more to do here? Oh. What's this? Just a plank. What did you see, guy, with your eyesight? Come on, get up there. I don't know what he sees. Okay, let's go. I don't want to fight with the shovel. Find the shovel to be slightly horrible. That is a freaking hillside. Please tell me it's not in the subway tube. Hello. Oh, wrong one. Well, I don't want to use my pipe wrench. I'll use a shovel. Wonder if I can lead them back through the fire. There are a lot of them hiding here in the darkness. Is Did I hit more than one or just one? It just hits one. I might want to use another Molotov. Power level up. That's good. I like power leveling up. We just defeated a lot of them, too. These cars aren't going to start a fire, are they? It would make me very sad. Okay. He's at the other end of this. Ooh, wanted that aerosol. Oh god, yes, I'll use a freaking medkit now. Okay, killed a lot of them. Gotta use that level up too, see what we get. Metal parts, very good, metal parts. Yeah, we killed a lot. Cigarettes, making good use of our Molotovs. Okay. We killed a lot, wow. Getting all these metal parts, I'll be able to repair my weapons for so long. Alcohol, that's excellent, because I love freaking... ping while we're in here. Oh, hello. You appear to be here relatively alone. How'd you miss the shovel from my point blank range, guy? Take him to death. Let's keep an eye out for more. It's fairly safe. Shovel sucks for fighting him on the ground. He can't even hit with it. Okay, bus. Oh, looks like another Molotov party. Yeah, I can probably hit everyone. Hey, hey! How do you not notice this? Oh god! Accidental, but wonderful. Didn't realize there was oil on the ground. My god. Hopefully that settles down. We're gonna get choked out by smoke in here too. It's okay, they're already dead. I suspect that guy is in here, isn't he? Map. Oh, he's over at the other end. This seems alright though. I'm gonna wait for that fire to hopefully calm down a little bit. Oh, that guy's walking in the oil. Hey, we got credit for that kill. Perfect. Yeah, come on. Please don't burn all the time. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff. I guess I'll start looting. Alcohols, wonderful. Seems reasonably safe in here for now. Is that gonna go on forever? I'm gonna get burned if I touch that, aren't I? Okay. So I'll look over here. Oh god, more of them. Of course. A little side shaft here. Kinda prefer tight quarters because I can bottleneck them. They can't surround me as well. String, perfect. Craft a new item. Probably should do that. Shovel's getting messed up from beating people to death. Okay, don't see anything here. I have unspent skill points. Oops. Power level. Oh yes. Sturdiness versus melee throw. Throw any weapon at melee, multi-throw. Lock on to hold left button to mark your targets and release it. That sounds pretty good. I'm going to go with sturdiness this time, though, just so I can absorb more damage. I think that'll pay out. Then I want to get multi-throw. Seems like a good way to do that. Okay. Do I still have unspent ones? No. Oh, okay. Did this stop, finally? Thank you. I want to loot all the peoples. I don't know where all this gauze came from, but it's mine. These guys just became gauze? Ping inside here, nothing. Okay, I see you guys, I just don't particularly care. Oh, that's another one I could firecracker. Oops. Yeah! Recognizing the oil now. Burn, suckers, burn! Fight me! Fight me, all of you. I'm enjoying this way too much. Way too much. Come on, fight me. You love fire. Get burned. You want to go through fire. It's a good thing to recognize. Like oil and yeah, yeah, suck it. Yeah! Take, yeah! I'm so happy about that. I think I get more for like melee fighting, but hey, you can't pass up like free kill. Oh god, I got burned badly from being in there. Whoops. Let's take a moment to craft some things. How about blueprints? Oh, I can make a water current. Base weapon, 3 pipes. So I use up all my pipes to make that one better. Is this my high damage one? No, this is my high damage one. Okay. Pocket lighter. All the fun of a blowtorch, convenient pocket-sized package. That sounds awesome. Aerosol. I got some of that. I'll have to do that. I'll have to get a knife pretty soon. I'm going to make a burning throwing star. Throwing stars. I'll just go with normal throwing stars. I don't have string. Okay. Eh. Exploding. I need chemicals. Eh. Forget that. For now, I'm going to wait for the fire to burn down a little bit. Didn't forget to loot anything. You're not lootable? Apparently not. Are these things still lootable? I don't know how why we got so much gauze out of there. It's not pinging me there. Nothing. Oh wow, lots of them. Okay, screw this, I'm out of here. Had enough of this place. So he lives in the overpass. Let's grab, climb up on a van. Cool. Oh, bad fall. No, not too bad. I thought that was a multi-story fall. Had me kind of concerned. Nothing in the trash can. Trash cans don't seem very effective.
If mama ain't happy, nobody happy. So you better make mama happy.
Does he?
Me too. We have the same name. Are you from the video store?
No, my name's Crane.
Crane? Crane rhymes with train and brain and sane and grain and rain and plane and the other kind of plane and...
But can I come in?
No, no. It's impossible. Impossible. This is my special day with Mom.
It's okay, so he's one of those.
And it's the most important day of the whole world. Are you from the video store?
Why do you keep asking me that?
Because you're supposed to bring my movie about me. It's called Charlie. And it's all about me. And how smart I am.
Okay.
Look, Gazi, if I bring you your movie, will you let me come in?
Sure. Then you could watch with us. It is Mother's Day. And if Mama ain't happy, nobody happy. Oh, and she also wants chocolate. Mama wants chocolate.
No, 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 wait a minute. That's too much.
Don't argue with Guzzy. It doesn't work. That's what the drugstore people say.
Okay, well, he's freaking crazy as crap. I need to start thinking about a safe spot to go hide, probably. Not real happy with my shovel either. Is this a safe area or not? Come on, I don't want to have to go through that tunnel again. Oh, this is too good to pass up. So many died. Just wanted that experience. Yeah, suck it. Okay, let's go. Back through here. I wonder if this is the only way through. I spent a lot of time in here last time, too. Run through here. So I got a safe spot there. We must be getting later in the day. Oh, God, no. Not a big one. Hey, can I answer you with this? We'll fight? Fight me. Yeah, you won't fight? Did I get hit there? No, I didn't get hit there. Fight me, bro. Fight me. You have so much freaking life, it's not even real. Uh-oh. Okay, as long as no one- Oh, no! As long as no one else, I was gonna say, as long as no one else decides to join this party. Totally missed. Okay, he failed. His swing. Oh no. Calm down. Calm down. I got him? I got him. What do you have for me? I guess I could upgrade my thing here to an undamaged one. It's not as good though. Okay. I just one-shot a zombie with that. That's what I'm talking. Oh my god, no. He hit me. Good job. I didn't know this was a one-shot. That's kind of awesome. Sorry, I had to grab something. Heavy rebar. Okay, let's get out of here. Wasting time. Or something. Oh my god. Safe area? Yeah, safe zone. Can I sleep now or what? I guess not nighttime yet. For games in this lobby? Not really looking for anyone else to play with right now. Okay, already opened that. Stash. String. Awesome. Should keep my item crafting going. Oh. Stole 18 bucks out of a freaking whatever. Okay, I'm a little scared I'm gonna get out here and not have a safe zone to go to and then be kinda like saddened and depressed. One box. How do I get in here? Of course, never that simple. Try upstairs. Okay, no. Try really upstairs. Come on. Here we go. I didn't need that tip game. I was trying, and it wasn't happening. Okay, bet this one opens. Oh my god, check it down. Okay, there's another access where? Where? Where is it? Hey, I can loot this for cash. $9. So there's a door back there. I think I tried that door. Kicking down doors does nothing. I will keep trying till it does. Is there a slip-in point? It's like a... Oh! Hello! Uh-oh. Oh dear. I do believe I have drawn the virals over. Is there a hole in the roof? That I could make? Whatever that guy is, contamination suit. Let me ping again, see if I can find anything. I don't want his police baton, honestly. Yeah, I'm gonna have to drop this rebar pretty soon. Hey! I think you are a policeman. How does this stack up against my other weapons? Better in like every way? It's better than my shovel. It's like that. Okay. So let's keep running around here like an idiot trying to find the way to get in. Is there a crawl space or something we could jump to? Or maybe a window we could crawl in? No, that window's closed. Make it up there? Apparently not. Can I make it up there? Apparently not. Activate light trap. Is it a freaking trap right here? How about no, not yow. Okay. I feel like we're just doing the same things over and over and over again. Okay, that doesn't work. No, I was trying to peek in the window game, don't worry. He doesn't open. Okay. I'm getting kind of tricked here. I don't know what to do. Oh! Never mind. How did I not see this? feeling it's going to be something behind me pretty quick. No, it looks okay. Let's try again. How did I not see this? How did I, like, run past and not see this? Did it. Did it. Handled it. You should have tried the front door, apparently. But...
son of a bitch, not now.
Well, that's not good.
Charlie, Charlie. See you for Charlie.
About cash money. C for Charlie, C for Charlie. Where's the letters? I don't see the letters. Survival ping.
Gotcha.
There's no way to go upstairs? I saw there was stuff upstairs. Oh, maybe here? Okay. Where else we gotta go? Chocolates. Okay. Videotape took me a little bit to figure out. We did it. We did it. It's handled. I'll go a little farther. I'm gonna have to cut the episode. Maybe we can get this chocolate and finish with it. Okay. The door is barred. Oh, hello. Wow, this police battalion takes them apart. Suck it. It's the best I could do. Okay. I'll leave that on for a little bit. Climb up the outside here. Let's see if we can get our chocolates. I want to do that level up, too. Agility level up. Oh, hello, crafting box. Or potentially box of awesomeness. Okay. I'm gonna reset this before I break my paperclip. What do you have for me? Something good, please. Ooh. Simple knife and some coffee. Ping wall. What else is up here while we're here? Guessing music's not gonna help my cause. Where are we supposed to go? Okay, I can drop in here. There's no door here? It's a door. Kick it in. I bet it's on the ground level with all the things. Oh god. Okay, Ani. Oh my god, no. Don't fight me, dude. Can't handle it. He's not dead, is he? He's dead now. Search him. I know I got a bunch killed over there. So does it automatically turn off or what? Oh no. Bunch of valuables in here. Find a way. And this door was locked, right? Yeah. Is it good? Rather like my police baton. Too much, too much. Grab up this. Hey. Oh god, where'd all these guys go that freaking got electrocuted here? Okay, get away from them. Okay, random head. Oh no! I'm gonna die if I'm not careful. Get out of here. Yeah, let's use this. How do I get in here? How? Is there. Am I just missing like a locked door again or something simple? Or a hatch? That's a door. That's probably the exit door. Where's the other entrance? I was able to crawl up there. Hello. Oh wow. He had almost no health. Left. Can I climb up here and in that window? That wasn't particularly good. It's getting dark too. Scary. Come on, why are these freaking buildings such a puzzle? Such an unbelievable puzzle. We haven't spent skill points since when? No, wrong button. I'm gonna keep doing that too. Awkward. Agility. What can we get? Drop kick. Knock down enemies with a running drop kick. Plus right to. Okay. Grapple. Can also do vault. Jump over enemies while running at an enemy to execute. Yeah. That's probably my choice. Okay. Ping again. It's right here. No, no, they're inside there. Wait. God dang. I guess. It's not big. Oh, no. Can I close that? No, I have to fight. Okay, what do I need here? Get off me. You guys. Uh-oh, I messed up my baton. Someone behind me? Oh god, there is! What the? How'd you get behind me? Apparently he does not care about my UV light at all. Get myself in a bad position here. Oh god, what? Okay, keep moving. I'm distracted outside for a little bit. Coffee, there's all sorts of cash in this freaking place. My god, the coffee. It's unreal. Oh, we're gonna be rich now. What else do I need to ping in here? Where is it? Oh, I already got it? Pinging here. I must have left some stuff. Oh my god, the coffee. This freaking coffee house is everywhere. Oh, and I have all these bodies I murdered. Cigarettes. 60. 19. They haven't seen me yet. They don't care. Particularly. Okay, they're after me now. Yeah, those fireworks are wonderful. Distraction fireworks. Okay, let's see if we can get back to him before it gets dark. Time hasn't moved forward too much. I don't know if it's real time or just when you like complete different tasks that the time moves forward. I'm feeling it might be tasks, but I could be wrong. Defeat light trap, no. I'm just coming through, passing through. Ooh, what has. I'll look at the map real quick. Try to finish up with Ghazi's little quest here. Okay. Through the tunnel. We'll just run through the tunnel. Got my fireworks out in case I want to ignite a bunch more. Rather like my fireworks, they can save you. Run, 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 run. So this should make some friends with whatever his name is. Oh, there's a lot of them. Okay, not too bad of a fall. Ghazi, you here? This place looks horrible.
Yes?
Here's your movie and your chocolates.
Wait till Mom see this. Oh, Ghazi wins again! Hooray for Ghazi!
Yes, hooray for Ghazi. Now let me come in and...
Right. Here, then I'll just let myself in through the roof.
Why didn't you think of doing that in the first place, guy? Oh. Kind of failed that jump. Ghazi does win again. He's got hand-delivered freaking chocolates. Okay, must have to move away. There must be another way in. Around here somewhere. Parkour puzzle. Okay, yeah, what if I... Can I catch that top one? No. Hey, we ain't that beast of a climber. Okay, let go. Ew. Get out of there. So it's 1930. How do I check my watch? Can I climb up this tree? Come on, I can climb telephone poles. Can I, like, leap on there from over here? Is that a thing? No. It's not from out in here. This seems like a, mildly safe zone. Okay, let's look at this. I guess I could get there from the scaffolding up there. Or something. I don't know, parkour puzzles are hard. Okay, you didn't make that. Unlikely to make that. Turn your light off. It's irritating me. Stupid parkour puzzle. We'll figure it out though, and then once I understand how they do these puzzles a little better, I'll have a better idea in the future. I was gonna try to climb the stupid tree. It goes right over there. Why not? Why? So there's where you're supposed to come back down. It's the secret here. Can I just go beat on the door until Ghazi comes back out and force my way in? Okay, where can I go from here instead? These pipes look promising. And they're kind of yellow, kind of making me think that's where we need to go. Okay, do I need to get up on that overpass and drop in? Seems like a very roundabout thing to do, but I'll try. I'm gonna have to break the episode here pretty quick, though. Fortunately. Yeah, let's get out of here. Come on. How is that just that far out of your reach, guy? There you go. I've seen the things you can do. How is that out of your abilities? Okay. Oh, thank God. I thought he wasn't going to grab on that for a second. So now we're here. How does that help us? Can't climb through there. Oh, this looks like a bad place. A very bad place. Enter through the roof. Am I on the wrong side? I'm on the wrong side. Okay. Might as well ping while I'm here. Not that it's going to add up to anything. No, it's over there now. What's going on? Okay, let me just get up on the edge here. Seems like kind of a ugly place. Oh, you idiot. You can do that, can't you? I have faith. Nope. And back off. He made it. Okay. Okay, let's drop here. Boom. We don't use ladders. We're crazy. Crazy as hell. Duck down here. Okay, I think we're making progress now. Up above his house. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. We almost died. Guessing that's not the way you're supposed to get in here. Let's steal his roof. Okay. Give me good stuff. I want stuffs. Ooh! Yeah, I'll take a baseball freaking bat. I'm rather attached to this weapon. This weapon I'm not. This weapon I'm okay with. Police baton's better. Okay, I'll replace that weapon with this one. Good old baseball bat. Okay, how? I don't want to jump off of here. How am I supposed to get in your house? From the roof. Enter through the roof. How? Oh. Wasn't lying. Okay, crazy dude. I'm in your house now. You wanna die? I I'm robbing the hell out of his house. I don't even care. Screw crazy people. Ooh. Getting... Oh, I already opened that. Shut up. Chemicals. Yeah, you don't need that. Robbing his fridge? Seems so horrible. For coffee. You don't need coffee, though.
Hello, Ghazi.
Shh! The movie is on. Mama's watching.
Huh. World's best mom.
Is Mama happy?
Yeah. Mama's real happy. Ghazi got her chocolates and a movie.
Well, then I'm gonna take some medicine to help my friend.
Well, okay. Oh, Mama stopped getting seizures when her head turned into a pumpkin.
Okay.
There on the table.
Yeah, thanks, Ghazi.
Ghazi make everybody happy.
I guess that he does. That he does. Can't blame him for that. Ooh, note. Note number 21. I guess I should read those, but I just don't care enough. Bring a note back to Lena. I gotta wrap it up though. Hope you guys enjoyed. We finally were able to get here and get in here to this fool. How'd I get in here? I don't remember. How do I get out of here? Get Ghazi killed. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna wrap it up here. And I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Once I loot all of what Ghazi has off camera for a little bit. Anyways, catch you guys next time.